Hey, where are your masks?
We have none anymore.
We've decided to stop playing that game.
How dare you? Put your masks back on right now.
Now come on, man. Our parents did not teach us to wear a mask, because those who do obviously have something to hide.
Also, you're not even wearing your mask above the nose.
And why is the mask we supposedly have to wear now such a small one?
So this has nothing to do with morality in the slightest? You can cry us a river, build a bridge and get over it.